most iconic songs of the early 70s and is still a favorite today. It was released in 1974 by Kenny Nolan and Bob Crew and sung by famous girl group LaBelle. Now to bring us back to the 70s, here's Valentina Vasquez and Destiny Boy.